There we go, we're in business, baby.
I, Jonathan Alexander, take you, Alice Louise June.
I, Alice Louise June, take you, Jonathan Alexander.
To be my wife.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
In the presence of God and before this congregation, Jonathan and Alice have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They've declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. Hang on a minute. Hang on a minute, don't be so keen, I haven't finished yet. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife, and those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Now you may cheer.
You're without doubt my best friend. You're a beautiful person inside and out. You're smart, clever, confident. In you I have someone I love, respect, and I'm passionate about. I couldn't imagine doing life with anyone else. We will experience highs, lows in the future, and sometimes we may feel like the world is up against us. But with you by my side, and me at yours, there's nothing we can't get through. I promise you that. But without doubt, following today, I know that the single greatest achievement I can say is marrying you today, Alice. So thank you.